goes back to Austyn Jones on the near side. A shot and a nice save by Horacek. Right on the back door now. It's Rogers, and Rogers scores. Hawks get an early lead. The assist is going to go to Austyn Jones as the rebound from the goaltender Horacek goes right to the stick of Blake Rogers. And Houston is up 1-0 with 12:28 remaining in the first.